Good morning, fam, and happy Thursday to you. This is Dr. Tommy Pringle coming to you again with another inspirational and encouraging word for today. I'd like to take a pause for the cause from Acts and focus on giving thanks today. Happy Thanksgiving to those that celebrate it, and for those that do not, remember that every day is a day for Thanksgiving. Psalms 100 says, "Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he is God. It is he that has made us and not we ourselves. We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generation." That in itself should encourage us to give him thanks. When we stop and take a few moments to reflect on all that God has done for us in our lives over the past year, I can't help but make a joyful noise and give him thanks. There are some who may have lost their job over the last year, but God may have opened a new chapter of opportunity for you. Serve him with gladness. Some may have experienced business strains this past year, but God may have blessed you to step out on faith and start a new business. So come before his presence with singing. Some may have experienced financial hardship over the past year, but God made sure that you still had food on the table, clothes on your back, shoes on your feet, a roof over your head. So enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. Some may have suffered a loss, while another may have celebrated a life. So understand that it is he who has made us and not we ourselves. Some may have struggled with an addiction over the past year that the Lord delivered you out of or from. Know that the Lord is good and his mercy is everlasting. I encourage you to take some time for your self-reflection and engage in giving thanks to him for all that he has done in your life, is doing in your life, and is getting ready to do in your life. I love you with the love of the Lord. Be blessed this week.